be a good fight? Palm of destruction! Aw, over already? Be a good fight. Palm of destruction. Well, I'd say that's worth. I don't want to be a drag on everyone. This ought to be a good fight. Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. This ought to be a good fight. Palm of destruction! Guess it really was that simple. Be a good fight. Palm of destruction. I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Let's go!
We are here to see the king. Please wait one moment.
Fia! Hi, Roddick. Hi, everybody. How's the journey coming? Smoothly, I hope.
It's going great! We managed to find our missing companions! Thanks to your guidance, I should add.
All I did was mention the Purgatorium. Maybe that pointed you in the right direction, but everything after that was all your own doing.
My name's Millie. Nice to meet you.
I'm Ronix. Pleasure.
Pleasure's mine. I am Fia, captain of the Astral Knight Corps.
A knight captain? But you're a woman!
Gender doesn't factor into the equation. Shall I take you to the king, then?
That emblem. We have come on a mission from the King of Van.
I see. Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, sir.
To business, then. Our kingdom has been gifted with certain phrases related to the Eye of Truth.
Phrases, Your Majesty?
Yes. Anguish not over your fate. Instead, gather forth your courage. And may your strength be everlasting. Generations to come will thank you.
Is that all, Your Highness?
It is, and I am afraid I have little idea what these four phrases could mean. I have never given it much thought. After all, it is not my purpose to know what my individual piece of the puzzle means.
Anguish not over your fate. Instead, gather forth your courage. And may your strength be everlasting. Generations to come will thank you. Just sounds like a random proverb to me.
I must admit I agree with you, but all the same, the King of Van gave you that emblem for good reason. He knew you could unlock the secret.
I understand now. Thank you, Your Majesty.
I pray that your journey will bear fruit for us all. And take this too. I wish you the best of luck.